Getting last minute stuff, you guys, for the wedding. We're in Target right now. You see? It is dead in here right now. Yes, my nephew has green hair. Get us making decisions, you guys.
What did I just see them?
Two.
Letizia, Ardesia, Alex. I'm the only one wearing a mask right now. But
put the cart there and sell.
We're in the kids section right now.
Did I get a wrap?
Trying to.
I did.
Okay.
I like their croissant with the ham and cheese.
It's good.
It's simple, but it's good.
Rich Playground, why do you want to...
Oh, it's going to rain.
So they don't have to stop troops to pee. They just...
So, I just...
We arrived at the hotel, you guys. Now...
Oh,
my God.
I knocked out the window. I was banging on the
window. Quick hotel tour, you guys. Bathroom is really, really, really nice. You guys already know what's behind there.
What happened?
Just two beds. Yes, coming. Guys, we're almost there. You guys will see the full view. Oh, God. You guys will see the full view.
Oh, my
outfit. Here's my makeup. Done by me. These are my sisters. We're on our way to the wedding, guys.
Oh, my goodness.
Nice. Oh, shoot. Here we go, guys. I'm nervous AF, but we're on our way to the wedding now. The Three Stooges, not Three Stooges, but whatchamacallit. I'm so nervous. I can barely walk in these, you guys. I'm so nervous, you guys. Wait. I don't even look like myself. Guys, now we're just waiting for the freaking lift. We're supposed to be there at 5, but looks like we're getting there when everyone else. Oh, shoot. See you guys in the next clip. Oh, I see them sitting down.
What, you see jazz people?
Yeah.
Okay, they said, Kelly.
The path we go. Isn't this pretty, please, you guys? This is really pretty, though. I know, that kind of eases me a little bit, though. Cause it's not like... But I could have sworn I saw Dad's little white koofy. Oh, look at this, you guys. Oh, yeah, I'm so nervous, but this is it. This is reality, you guys. I think my father is late for the wedding. Yeah. Bruh.
Yeah.
Get it ready.
Dad.
Hello. We're getting ready, guys. But. I can't have you this right. Oh wait, how many of them are there? Let me look what my room. They look. They're like, we don't want to do this. Yeah.
He said it also. You see?
Oh, the baby's so cute. Yo, Dad looks mad happy. Here we go. The brother is like.
Mm-hmm.
soda fountain. Girl, I thought I was small enough. No, I can't see them. Let me see. Brides to be. Aww. Beautiful. Aww. Oh, look at the dress. I know. Amen. I can't really see anything.
Someone should move her dress that way.
The dress.
Yeah, so she don't trip. Someone please. I'll record if you take pictures. Or you want me to take, or you gonna record?
Aww.
You may be seated.
I'm gonna grab my purse.
And that's a pour out into my eyes. Mm-hmm. I love them dearly. We have come to witness the sacrament of matrimony. Mm-hmm. Something that a lot of people are not doing these days. And I'm just so proud that they have decided distill this under the heavens of God. So this couple have decided to say their vows from their heart. And after they
from heart, you make me just joyful. And we love you for that. When we look, that was the beginning of forever. I want to know that every inch in me. Thank you for being the man that you are.
Hmm. And the church said amen.
Amen. I really cannot see anything. Alex, you gotta go. We made it. Here we are. Wait.
For the second time, Mr. and Mrs. Harold
stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. And usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder, baby, I wonder, would you just...
When social anxiety kicks in. You guys, I love everything about the wedding, but my social anxiety is kicking in. Like, girl, you need to recharge. And yes, I am. in the toilet right now. I'm in the toilet sitting on the, I mean, I'm in the bathroom sitting on the toilet. But as you can see in our previous clip, this is a very, very beautiful bathroom. You guys, this place is beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh, I gotta head back in there. But oh, I could definitely cannot go that way. Oh, they're gonna sue me. I thought the outside would be, let me see. It's either me going back in or I'm not trying to be disrespectful. I just. Guys, I'm outside now. It's so pretty out here. It's a little creepy, but kind of creepy, but So you guys, this may be the end of my vlog. I'm outside right now, just walking around. Back there is a water fountain. It's very, very pretty here. This place is called the Aria. Put your sweats on for me. Yeah. I got the plug, I made the call for me. I'm talking late night for you. Let me lay a great time on you. Don't hesitate.